Here it comes from Hollywood, television's most exciting hour. It's The Price is Right. Jerrica Stoddard, come on down. Tyrone Holyfield, come on down. Alicia Stewart, come on down. And Donna Del Porto, come on down. You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's your host, Drew Carey.
It's Rachel Reynolds, everybody. Look at that. How you doing, Rich?
Good.
Nice to see you. Say hi to my good friend, George Gray.
Hey, good morning, Drew. Good morning, everybody tuning in. Oh, this is going to be a fantastic day. Hi, Mama May.
This is going to be the best hour of your day. I guarantee it. Let's get started with the first prize up for bids today on The Price is Right.
We're going to kick things off with a new bubble hockey table. This table is constructed from engineered wood and has a shatter-resistant top, durable easy-grip handles, hand-painted figures, and an LED scoring unit. Two pucks are included.
Hey, say hi to Alexis Cobb, everybody. Over there with Rachel. Hi, guys. So the bubble hockey table goes to whoever bids closest to the actual retail price without going over. Good luck, everyone. Jerrica, go ahead.
$850.
$850. Thank you. Tyrone.
$950.
Thank you. Alicia.
$650.
And Donna.
$700.
$700. Okay, great. Thank you. All right, good luck, everybody. Here we go. Actual retail price is $949. Tyrone was over by $1. Oh, my goodness.
Hi. How you doing? Welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Here, stand right here.
How you doing? Tyrone, man. Tyrone was over by $1 to start the show off. I mean, you were the closest, but you can't go over. Welcome to the stage. Nice to see you. Now, you're on a girls' trip?
Yes, my mom
Where's
and
your
my
girl?
Three sisters!
Hi. Well, I think you're going to be pretty happy the way we're starting out the show. Right, George?
I think you're right, Drew. How about you all party in your new car?
It's the Kia K5 GT line, featuring a 1.6-liter engine, 8-speed automatic transmission, front-wheel drive, and premium package, plus cargo net and roadside assistance kit. It's the Kia K5!
Yeah, thank you, Rachel. What's up, Alexis?
Hey.
How you doing this morning? Nice to see you. What a all right, whatever. Sorry. Nice to see you. Jerrica, we're playing a game called Five Price Tags. We have five price tags here. You don't get any free picks of the price tags, but you can win four out of the five picks, and that'll give you the best chance of getting that car. Now, they bring these things out here, and I often don't know what they are. This is cookie cutters? Tell us all about these, George.
All right, here we go. You can make large and small biscuits with these five round biscuit cutters.
$22, true or false?
True.
True. That seems a reasonable price for five biscuit cutters. Yeah, there you go. So you have a chance to win the car. One pick. This is a, is it a rice cooker?
Well,
air fryer?
Or a humidifier?
If you wanted fried rice, it could be.
Oh, Alexis knew what it was.
Yeah, you can fry your food with this compact countertop air fryer.
An air fryer. $179, true or false?
False.
false. Yes. Two picks. She hasn't missed one yet.
All right.
This is a bar kit, right?
It is, yeah. It's an 8-piece stainless steel bar tool set that features a matte black finish.
Oh. Very nice. 250, true or false?
False.
She says false. It is true. Who are you listening to?
I should listen to you. I can tell him why.
And this is a, this is one of those plastic things that sucks all the air out?
Yeah. Perfect. This automatic suck the air out plastic thingy, it's actually a vacuum sealer that features two selectable modes.
Everybody knew what I was talking about. $58, true or false?
True.
True. It is true. Three picks out of five. This is for a Kia K5. 25,000, 24,000, 28,000, 26,000, or 27,000.
So I get to choose three?
You have three picks altogether.
26.
26,415. It is? No. Two more picks.
27.
27,650. Rachel goes down to the bottom, and no. One last pick to get this brand new car.
Oh my gosh, oh, I want to do it.
I know.
25.
25,376. $28,000. You know what? You got a hockey table. That's something. Let's get another contestant out here, George. Go ahead.
Matthew, come on. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome to the show, Matthew. Good luck. Next prize, please, George.
Next up, we've got designer sunglasses. This collection by Prada features metal frame and acetate frame sunglasses for him, plus acetate gold mirror frames and a pair of metal frames for her.
Thank you, Alexis. All right, Matthew, you're first.
1,200.
1,200. Happy birthday. Tyrone.
$900.
$900. Alicia.
$1,699.
$1,699. Say again?
$1,700.
All right, here we go. Actual retail price, $2,230. Donna. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Drew.
How's it going?
Great, how are you?
Drew, let's party like it's 1989. Yeah, let's. Let's party like it's 1989. Now, I think you're going to have a great time with this next prize. Go ahead, George.
Yeah, it's an amazing getaway to Belize. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to San Pedro, Belize for a six-night stay in a guest room at Playa de Sala Boutique Hotel. This modern luxury resort offers a private beach, an infinity pool overlooking the bay, a full-service rooftop bar, and an on-site restaurant. Daily breakfast is included.
Thanks, Rachel. We're playing a game called Pick a Number. We have a missing number here in the price of the trip. It's either a 0, 4, or 7. So is it a $10,000 trip, a $14,000 trip, or a $17,000 trip?
4.
4, please. $14,600.
Come on. Come on. Come on.
Thank you.
Let's do this, Drew.
1, 2, 4. A lot of zeros, Donna. You know what? She's got sunglasses. She's going to spin the wheel in around the show. We got more prizing games. We're here the whole hour. We'll be right back. Hey there. Welcome back, everybody. Let's get another contestant down here. George, who you got for us?
Drew, it's going to be Paul Natale. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hey, Paul, how you doing, man? Man, nice. Maybe you can crowd surf everybody after you win. George, next prize, please.
All right. Here comes Rachel around on the turntable with a collection of power tools. This power tool kit features an angle grinder, circular saw, hammer drill, impact driver, impact wrench, reciprocating saw, LED work light, two batteries, and a charger. Two tool bags are included, plus this 52-inch steel rolling cabinet features a wood worktop and 9 drawers to keep your tools organized.
Paul, go ahead. Thanks a lot, Rachel.
$1,250.
Thank you. Matthew.
$1,500.
Why not? Tyrone.
$1,900.
Thank you. And Alicia.
$1.
Actual retail price, $18.99.
Who is that?
Oh my God, Matthew, two times. Yeah, Matthew. How you doing, buddy?
How are you?
My mom's gonna freak out.
Tyrone was over by $1 again. We've done 3 bids. 2 of them he's been over by $1. Hang on there. Matthew, you are not over by $1. You know, it's your birthday too, right?
Yes, thank
Happy
you.
Birthday. And what do you do?
I'm a psychic medium.
Are you?
Yes.
George, he already knows, but tell everybody else what he's
going to
be playing.
Yeah, he knows what's back there. He's about to win a new turntable, a range, an elliptical, and a really fun photo booth. First, this turntable features an aluminum tone arm, a master volume control knob, and can wirelessly stream vinyl to this included speaker. Plus, we've added 5 albums. And second, this gas range has 5 burners, an infrared broiler, and dual convection fans for even temperature baking and roasting. Third, this Cardio Strider features 40 resistance levels, 10 preset programs, and rotating handles. A 3-month digital fitness membership for personalized training is included from Center. And then finally, this portable photo booth features a ring light with multiple lighting modes and a remote app controller, which you can operate from a tablet. One 10.9-inch tablet is included. Take it away, Matthew and Drew.
A psychic medium. I'm a psychic large, but I'm working on it.
I'm an extra large.
Psychic extra large. The game is called Take 2. We have 4 prizes. You're going to pick 2 of them. And when we add the prices of those 2 together, it has to total to $5,387. So we have the turntable, but you can walk down and have a look. Turntable package, range, elliptical machine, and the photo booth. What do you think?
God. Turntable package. That's expensive.
What do you say, Matthew?
Yeah, I'm going to go with these 2.
Range and the turntable.
Yeah.
All right. Let's find out how much the turntable package is. $9.98. Let's have a 9 on the end of this one. The range is $37.99. Total of 4. We got the 7 at the end. Well, you know what? The game is called Take 2.
Oh, I got another chance?
So you got a second chance.
I got another chance, yes!
And you already know 2 of the prices.
These 2? I'm going to photo booth.
Photo booth.
I'm going to the photo booth.
The psychic is going with his gut.
It's a big one.
Range on the photo booth. Photo booth is $1,588, total of, yes! And now he's going to spin the wheel and throw some juju on it. We'll be right back right after this. Showcase Showdown coming up.
That's so awesome. Thank you.
Welcome back, everybody. Time to spin the wheel. Go ahead. Good luck, Jericho. Here we go. Would you like to say hi?
Yes, to my husband, Sean, and my kids, Jace, Lucas, and Navy, and my mom and sisters in the audience!
55. I know.
Fine, I'll spin.
All right, she's going to spin. 45 or less. $30 would be good.
$30!
Yeah! Nice. $85 altogether. Come on over here, Donna. Good luck to you. Whenever you're ready. Wanna get a shout out?
A shout out to my mom, my son, my daughter-in-law, my grandbabies.
There you go. Ah, oh, close. $15. One more spin. Good luck. Here we go. She needs to beat an 85. She's got a 15. 15 and 85 is a dollar. Wow. Wow. Congratulations. Nice job right over there. Well, Matthew, go ahead. You want to say hi?
Yes, I wanted to say hi to my amazing husband, my mother, my father, my sister. I love you all in Easton, Pennsylvania.
Thank you. And 35, 65 is what you're looking for.
All right.
Here we go.
Big money, big money, big money.
Yeah, big money. Let's 65. See
about. 65.
Oh, almost. You almost had it. So nice meeting you, Matthew. Take care, okay? Donna, come on over here. Congratulations. So Donna just spent a dollar on the wheel, which means you're on your way to the showcase with an extra $1,000 in your pocket. Congratulations. And just for the heck of it, we're going to give you one more spin to take some more money from us. One spin. If it lands on the 5 or 15, you get an extra $10,000. If you land on the dollar, $25,000. Good luck. There's one time around. And you're on your way to the showcase with $1,000. Congratulations. We got more Prices Right coming up. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray, another contestant, please.
Drew, it's going to be Bridget McCullough. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Bridget. Her name was called. She got choked up by her friend. Next prize, please, George.
Drew, the prize is a new computer. This desktop computer features 8 gigs of memory, 512 gigs of solid-state drive storage, room-filling speakers, and a responsive touchscreen. A wireless keyboard and mouse are included.
What do you say, Bridget?
$1,150.
Tyrone?
$1,200.
Alicia?
$1,099.
Paul.
$1.
Actual retail price, $860. Paul!
The Hollywood Marine.
Paul, hi, Semper Fi, brother.
Yeah, Semper
Fi. Semper Fi.
Second Marine Airway.
Oh, nice. I was in the reserves.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, nice to meet you. So, I've been talking to Paul and his friends. They work at a place that rescues horses, and then they use them for therapy. They're horse therapy horses. So next time you see somebody getting on a plane with a horse, blame this guy.
It's pretty good.
George, what do we got for him?
Hope you like money, Paul. You got a chance to win $20,000.
So here's the game. It's called Time is Money. And Paul's going to have to get all five of these items, physically grab them, and put them in the right place on the pads. If you think the price is $0 to $2.99, put it on the first pad. $3 to $5.99, put it in the middle. $6 and up, put it over at the end. And if you can do that in 10 seconds, we'll give you $20,000. And you're going to have a chance to think about it while George Gray tells you about the items. Go ahead, George.
All right, here we go, Paul. First up, that is a 2.2-ounce cup of baked snack crackers. It's 9 ounces of bacon bits, a 13.65-ounce can of Nitro Draft Cola, 13.5 ounces of baby shampoo, and then finally, it's a 16-ounce box of Ginger Snap cookies.
Put 10 seconds on the clock, please. Okay, ready? 1, 2, 3, go! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Look how calm he was.
I know, I loved it.
He didn't rush or anything, he just knew. And he walked over and he put them where he thought they were gonna be. Does Paul get $20,000? Paul, step on over here.
Okay.
And I'll explain the second chance we have built into this game. Now, if you notice, we have the prices back here, too.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. So in this part of the game, I would advise you to stay back here.
Okay.
Because the angle to over here is quicker. So you're going to rearrange those. Come over here, hit this button. That means you don't have it right. You have to go back and rearrange them again. Keep going until you hear ding, ding, ding. While you're doing that, the $20,000 is going to count down to $0.
Okay.
So the more you look at the crowd, the more money you lose.
Okay.
Make a decision, hit the button. As soon as you get it right, the more money showing, that's what you win. You still have a chance to win thousands and thousands of dollars.
Okay.
All right, Paul, you ready?
Ready.
1, 2, 3, go! $18,000. Yes! $18,625.
Watch you every day.
Oh, okay.
More pricing games coming up in the second half of the show. We'll be right back.
I'm so proud of you.
Welcome back, everybody, to The Price is Right. George Gray, how about another contestant, please?
How about Dreama O'Neill? Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Hi, welcome to the show. Nice to see you. Next prize, please, George.
Next up, it's designer shoes. This collection of shoes by Jimmy Choo includes a pair of shiny leather slipper shoes and a pair of leather and denim low-top trainers for him, plus a pair of leather pointy-toe stiletto pumps and a pair of leather low-top trainers for her.
Thank you, Rachel Reynolds. Dreama.
$1,200.
$1,200. Thank you, Bridget.
$950.
Tyrone.
$850.
Alicia.
I'm going rogue. $4,000.
$4,000. Actual retail price, $2,820. Dreama. I love your shirt.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thanks for the promotion. Yeah, get your pet spayed and neutered. George.
Yes.
She's got rubber ducky earrings on.
Aww.
That alone should qualify her to get this next prize.
You're right, Drew. Dreama, take a look at your brand new car! It's the Toyota Corolla LE, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission and front-wheel drive, plus all-weather floor liner package, cargo net envelope, and door sill plates. It's the Toyota Corolla!
Yeah, thank you, Alexis. Hi, Rachel.
Hi.
Right over here where it says player, Dreama, you and I are going to roll some, you're going to roll some dice like we're in Reno. And we got to win a car, all right? So I'm going to show you the first, the game was called the Dice Game. Let me show you the first number and the price. First number is a 2. All the other numbers are 1 through 6. There's no zeros, no number higher than a 6. So one by one, you're going to roll a die. Make sure it goes over the line. It has to go over the line. And if you get the number, ding, ding, ding. Congratulations. If you don't, all you have to do is tell us whether the actual number is higher or lower than the one you just rolled.
Okay.
So a 1, automatic winner, because it has to be higher than a 1. A 6, automatic winner, has to be lower than a 6. Good luck, Dreama. We're going to start with this one right here and work our way down. Roll them in any order you want. A 2? Is it a 2? Higher or lower than a 2?
I'm going to say higher.
Higher. Next one. A 4. Is it a 4? Higher or lower than a 4?
Higher, higher.
Higher than a 4. Next one. A 1. Is it a 1? Yes. Woo. I'm okay. Glad that wasn't a 2-year-old.
All right.
Could have missed that one. Another 1. Is it a 1? But it's got to be higher than a 1. Wow, you did pretty good. I'm only worried about this one.
Yeah.
Let's see this one higher than a 1. A 2. Well, there wouldn't be 2 2s and 2 1s in the price, would there? So this one would have to be higher than a 2. Let's see that. Nobody likes 3s or 4s. But all these numbers are low. We got 1 2s and 3s. So there's got to be 1, right?
Yeah.
4 higher.
Yeah.
Let's see it. Yeah! The old pattern recognition kicking in. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.
Lucky duck.
Welcome back, everybody. We have time for one more contestant, George Gray. Who's it going to be?
I'm going to make it a good one. It's going to be Reed Johnson. Come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.
Welcome to the show. Good luck to you. Our final contestant, one chance to bid. The rest of you, last chance to get up here. Good luck. Here comes the prize.
And it's a really fun prize. It's a trip to the biggest little city in the world, Reno. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Reno, Nevada for a 3-night stay in a Tuscany Tower suite at the Peppermill Resort Spa Casino. Spanning more than 45 acres, this newly remodeled resort features 82,000 square feet of gaming, a 3-story spa, 10 restaurants, and 15 themed bars and lounges. Daily breakfast and a $500 resort credit are included.
Thank you, Alexis. Good, Reed.
I'm going to go 2476.
2476. Thank you. Bridget.
2200.
2200. Tyrone.
1300.
1300. Alicia.
2000.
2000. Actual retail price, $3,072. Reed. Somebody, what is that? What is that?
So, I'm from Texas, and everything's bigger in Texas. And it says, my name is Reed. Reed is up. What comes up?
Reed?
Comes on down, yeah! Oh.
Put the hat on. That's what I'm talking about. George, what do we got for him?
We're gonna make your Texan home look beautiful with a new bedroom. This bedroom set from Gallery Furniture features a driftwood queen bed with tufted headboard, 2 nightstands with hidden outlets, plus a solid wood dresser with a mirror. And designed to keep your spine aligned while eliminating pressure points, this temperature-stabilizing queen mattress allows for a more comfortable night's sleep. 2 pillows are included from Puffy Mattress, a 75-inch 4K HDR LED smart TV with Bluetooth and built-in Wi-Fi is included.
Thank you, Rachel. Playing Squeeze Play. It's a nice bedroom set, but it's not $79,139. Here's how you make it the right price. We're going to keep the 7, keep the 9 at the end, get rid of the 9, the 1, or the 3 in the middle. Remove one of those numbers. Just tell me which one to get rid of.
I'm going to go with my friends, and I'm going to say the 9. Let's get rid of the 9.
Let's get rid of the 9. Squeeze them together. $7,139. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Yeah! Showcase Showdown coming up. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. Reed, start us out. Good luck. Just won himself a beautiful bedroom set. You want to say hi?
Yeah, to my boy Zach, Jack, Brody, to Mimi and Granddad and my sister's brothers-in-law and my church family in Snyder.
Thank you. How about a 75? Yes.
I like it. I'm going to stick with it.
I like it, too. Come on over here, Paul. You got to beat a 75. Good luck. You want to say hi?
Yeah, let's say hi to my mom, Chris, Claire, Andrew, Mario, and Luz, everybody at the farm.
85. See you, Reed.
Good job, Paul.
Good luck, Dreamo. Dreamo won a brand new car. You want to say hi?
I'll say hi to my mom, my dad, my sister, my grandpa, and my aunt who are here today. How exciting.
Thank you. 95 would do it. 50. One more spin. Almost. Almost tied it up. Here we go. Another 50. There goes your 50. She just needs to beat an 85. She already has a 50. 50 and 40. 50 and 40. 90! You're on your way to the showcase of the 90. Man, you just missed it. Hey, look at that. Congratulations. Showcases are next, folks. Don't go away. Welcome back, everybody. Welcome to the showcase round. Donna and Dreamo. George, I can't wait to see the first showcase. I've been watching him backstage. What do we got for him?
Dreamo and Donna, you're going to want to call your friends and tell them how you made it to the showcase round on The Price is Right, and you can reach out to them on your new smartphone. This 128-gig iPhone 15 Pro features a 6.1-inch always-on display and a 48-megapixel main camera. Next, invite your friends over to catch up on all the latest gossip over coffee in your new breakfast nook. This modern and casual dining set features a table with built-in display shelf, two USB ports, and two upholstered chairs. And this matte black brewing system can brew a half or full carafe and features a brew basket that stops the flow of coffee when the carafe is removed. A grinder, filters, and stainless steel accessories are included from Technoform Mocha Master. And finally, since your friends are already at your place, why don't you take them for a spin in your brand new car? It's the Nissan Sentra SV, featuring a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, clear bumper protector, and splash guards. So it's a smartphone, a breakfast nook, and a brand new car, but only if the price is right.
Wow, Dreamo, you want to bid on that or pass it on?
I'll bid on it.
Okay, yeah. Get another car, why not?
All right, I'm going to do $27,050.
$27,050 or $27,500?
$27,500.
$27,500. All right.
I would have been way
Thank
too
you.
Low.
Yeah, I know. Donna, are you ready?
Yep.
Take it away, George.
I'm ready.
Well, Donna, winter is coming to an end, so we're going to help you enjoy every last snowflake, and you can take an exciting ride down mountains and trails on your new snowboards and skis. This snowboard set features one men's and one women's snowboard, two pairs of boots, two sets of bindings, and two helmets. And this ski collection features a pair of unisex skis, a pair of boots and bindings, and a helmet. Next,
Pack your skis and snowboards and enjoy every last moment of the season on your trip to Montreal. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Montreal, Canada for a six-night stay in a King Premium room at Le Westin Montreal. This upscale Art Deco hotel is located near Old Montreal and offers spacious guest rooms, a farm-to-table on-site restaurant inspired by local favorites, and an indoor pool. Private snowboarding lessons for two are included. And finally, you'll step into an Arctic paradise when you stay in an ice hotel on a once-in-a-lifetime trip to stunning Finland. You and a guest will fly round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Jyväskylä, Finland, and head to Hankasalmi in your rental car for a six-night stay in an all-sky Aurora glass igloo at Revontuli, the Northern Lights Resort, an ideal lakeside spot for gazing at the stars and unwinding in nature. Daily breakfast and one-night access to the lakeside sauna and hot tub are included. So it's snowboards and skis and trips to Montreal and Finland, but only if the price is right.
Snow business like show business. Go ahead, Donna.
22,000.
22,000. Good luck, good luck. And we're gonna find out who wins right after this. We'll be right back. Welcome back, everybody. We're gonna start with Drina. Good showcase. You bid $27,500. Actual price is $25,403. Over by not much. Donna.
Come on, Drew.
$22,000 was your bid. Actual retail price, $23,596. Congratulations. Nice to meet you. Enjoy your car. She won $26,826 of the prizes. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please get your pet spayed or neutered, help control the pet population, and take care of yourself, all right? Because we love you, and we want you to be happy and healthy, so especially take care of your mental health. You're worth it. We'll see you next time on The Price is Right. Bye-bye.
This is George Gray speaking for The Price is Right, a Fremantle production.